Okay, well, more history. Special counsel for the Department of Justice has just announced that a former president has been indicted on federal charges. That is the first time ever in American history that any former president has been indicted on federal criminal charges. 37 charges against former President Trump. That is what a grand jury found. This is all in relationship to the classified documents that were found at Mar-a-Lago. Now, here's what's significant, I think, especially not just the 37 counts, which is more than we expected, but the details in this indictment, folks, you should read it, include details of communications between Trump and his attorneys. The FBI says that these prove that Trump knew and tried to hide these documents. You know, it's fine to hide normal documents, but these are national security documents, some of them very significant about the military. There's photos showing that some of these documents were in bathrooms, ballrooms. This is an incredibly significant day, obviously, not just for politics, but honestly for our justice system. It's hard to imagine a tougher test of our justice system. President Trump has come out and said the special counsel is biased. And then we know his supporters are openly attacking the Department of Justice as biased. So there will be a debate over the FBI, the Department of Justice, and there will be a court case. There will be a trial for former President Trump. He must go to court on Tuesday to begin those proceedings. The trial won't be for some time, but we will see him in court in Florida next week.